is going on, guys? It's Sherwood Van Hoxton. Today, I just want to announce a very few things about what the channel is going to happen in the future. So soon, maybe like November 5th, maybe, or November 3rd, day of recording this, we might be able to do an Uncharted marathon. I am announcing a big project called Uncharted Marathon. Firstly, I went ahead and did 2 and 3. For this new content, it's gonna be pretty exciting. I'm excited to explore with you guys. Enjoyed 2, 3, and 4. 3, 2, I really liked. I liked when I first played 2. 2 was really fun. I might be looking for puzzles again in 3 hours because I suck. Two or three puzzles were the ones that bugged me most. Fours were easy. Fours I have memorized and I have credit for. I have fours perfectly memorized. So I can do this pretty easily if I want to. Which we are going to do now. I'm also kind of using this video as an upgrade video kind of thing. It's a big project announcement, but I'm also going to try to use this video as an upgrade stuff. But it's been a while since I've done my videos. I've done it in a new upgrade video. Today I'm gonna put it to start working on the best of 2 minutes. I'm gonna work on video. Pokemon maybe repeat my review of Crown Tundra, because I completed that. I don't have a lot of content coming out because I have all my stuff one more time. Consistent anymore. I haven't been something like that. If I can get it cut through editing, if I can't, I can just do it during the video, but if I can figure out a way to cut that out during editing, then, we haven't had inputs before because I have not been very consistent with this because I've been busy. I've been desperate to do content. Apologies for that beeping once again. I've been wanting to do content for a while. I've been planning a lot of videos, but I haven't actually gone and recorded them. I've just had so much stuff to do. I've had so much college work to do. I've been stressed lately about all the stuff I'm not doing, personal stuff like that. Funny because I've avoided watching any spoilers of what happens next. I know there's a sex scene in the game, and I don't know what YouTube thinks of that scene. I don't know if YouTube will like make me do a video for it, but like it's part of the game. I mean, I can't really mess up it. If it pops up in the stream, because I have not been playing any video games a lot recently. When I was playing it a lot consistently before college started, I got pretty far past the part we went ended off on the stream. So we came back to expect us to be taking a different spot than the last stream. And also, the streams, I'm thinking about adding more stuff to it. Like, okay, after that, I'm planning on doing a stream the new Spider-Man Miles Morales, when you get it. That's really exciting. PS5, the new next-gen consoles come out next week, as a recording. Next-gen comes out next week, and I don't know what's going to happen with that. I don't know when I'm going to get a PS5 or an Xbox Series X. I'm not going to get the Series X. I'm going to get the PS5. I don't know when. I don't think I'm going to get it. This is probably next year or even after. I pre-ordered. I got a controller. I got a DualSense. And it'll probably come next week, but I don't have the console. I don't have a controller. I couldn't afford the console. I couldn't afford the controller. But looking for a job, I'm going to start looking for a job to make some money, to buy stuff for the channel. I'm going to buy a microphone, to buy a better computer. I'm going to buy a better PC. for so far. I'll do another update video in a few days or a few weeks, and then I'll tell you what else I got planned. But yeah, big announcement is the intro to marathon, maybe starting tonight, November 3rd.